Yeah, my parents are cool, though. They're still together, which is nice. A lot of my generation's parents are divorced. My best friend, when we were in year six, her parents got divorced, and she came to class the next morning, was trying to mouth it to me from across the classroom. She was like, my parents got a divorce, Frankie. There's a divorce. I'm like, oh, my God, you got a horse. her parents were divorced, so she's an emo. I don't know if those two things are connected.